want something?
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
There, there.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now. Let's get up. Head down. Right. No need to thank me. Hey there. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family and friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. See that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
This ought to work.
Well, so why are we here exactly?
Heard Carrie got himself a buck a mansion here. Done well.
Where'd you hear anything about Carrie?
In and about town. Scream sheets are full of shit about him. Oh, right. You weren't around.
Mm-hmm. Your big night out. So what? Wanna pay him a visit?
Yep. Seems as good a time as any.
So I gotta hit Carrie's digs, look around, critique the drapes.
Know what they're writing about him? He's depressed, attempted suicide.
What, really worried he wants to hurt himself?
Who knows? Either way, could give him some pointers.
Meaning you want to go in person. Gotta hand you the reins again.
Yes. Behaved myself last time, didn't I? I think I warrant another furlough for good behavior.
1,000 times, no. Don't trust you. Honestly, kind of surprised you'd even ask.
Had to try. But I guess I'm not surprised. Dick. Okay. If you change your mind, let me know.
Okay. But I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first. We gotta get into that house.
Okay. Just let me know when you want to take the wheel.
The hell is this freak tech? Fugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive, at least. Something's gotta justify this level of tacky. That he sits here and thinks, the fuck I need all this shit for? Probably the only actual necessity in this whole pad. All right, I'll give him that one. Thank you. beautiful butterfly Carrie emerging from his silky samurai chrysalis. What's old single we put out? No idea why Carrie hoards shit like that.
Okay, even I know that one.
An oldie but a goodie.
What's...
Second conflict. Carrie'd always go straight for kitsch with titles. Guess nothing's changed.
Never fade away.
Guess if I had a fave, it'd be that one.
Looks like he's showering.
Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Okay. Feels so much better. Now let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable. We lost everything.
Who the fuck?
Keep playing. No. No, this is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
I told you to stop being a pussy. Did you? Huh?
Johnny, fucking Silverhand. Fuck. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire. Been waiting 50 years to do that. She had changed a bit. Sporting a new style, trying to stay hip.
Yeah, kinda. What about you?
Shit. Johnny. Oh, man. I need a drink. All right. Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
This is V. You like him.
The fuck, Johnny? Doesn't explain a thing.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yori pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
Hmm. And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Steel yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Cause if I hear you spent them with the nomads, open road, wind in your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just popped by to shit all over my life, well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Listen, judge for yourself.
Oh, fuck. Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
Uh-huh. And played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
We Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had an Ed do our name.
Nancy? Control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man. Stuff about you being depressed. It true?
Nope. Promo strategy.
Suicide attempts too. Think putting a bullet through your skull will help your sales?
Didn't work for you. Nobody remembers Samurai. Now you're just butthurt because I managed fine without you.
Fuck me, got no answer to that. Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News.
Could track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together, you know, jam or something.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would've heard if he was gone. Got mutual friends. A few calls and I should be able to track him down.
You wanna bring Samurai back?
Nah, no. Could do one gig, play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, got my reputation to think about.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay. Send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there. Figure it out with V.
Sure. You two get along?
Not lately, no. We don't have much of a choice, though.
Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You two have fun at least?
That a hint of disapproval, I hear? Just sit tight for a bit. Rest. Don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Gets sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Wanna see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
What if this ends up like the Rogue thing? One big letdown.
Nah, this is different. Carrie needs this concert.
Okay, calling Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? Bess. Bess Isis?
No, this is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Want to talk to Bess?
She's not here.
Calling from Carrie Uridine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totentons.
Sounds like it. What happened?
We should talk about this on the holo. We gotta meet.
When and where? Tell me.
Glenn, tonight. I'll flick you the details. Will you make it?
Do my best.
Thanks, V. Till then.
Starting to come together. No media would ever go for the Taunton tenants. Except Nancy. You go.
Мелитеха и Арасака скупают сырье. Скоро будет жарко.
Значит, война.
Или еще какая-то корпорация членомерка. Все равно рынки могут отреагировать и предсказуемо.
Ну и что? Я бы вложилась в чуту и нефть матушку.
Серебро и медь как вариант.
I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
Like your style. Minimalist. Used to have chrome just like that. Totes
start moving.
Fuck yeah. Third floor. Press the button. Well, my fingers are numb.
Blend in, no problem.
Find a way to handle anyone. Fuck! No fucking way! Remember that tape from All Foods? That's the Jew who clucked the spider bot. No. Wouldn't be that stupid to show here. You the one?
Sure did. Why? You got another one? Had to toss the first.
Fucking Jagoff. Look at this. A chance at a neck in the barrel.
Get the fuck out! Now!
That's the All Foods, punk.
I'm not blind! What do you want?
Miss Isis. Mean anything to you?
You work with her?
No. Just gotta talk. Heard she's here.
Go! gotta talk. Sure. I'll take you.
Too easy this is going.
To be honest, should be thanking you.
For what?
All Foods Incident worked out pretty well for me.
Pleasure's all mine.
Playing this venue.
I understand.
Music media, yeah, you said. How
about we mix it up?
You tell us who
that
really
she still managed to call for help.
Shit, that's Nat. Did a number on her.
Huh? I didn't call anyone. I don't even know him.
But we do! And we won't have history repeating itself, damn it!
I'll mess you up.
Stop!
Fuck this! Fuck everything! Thanks.
Let's get her out of here.
So, who are you?
V. Carrie Uridine sent me.
Carrie? Fuck, I do not get this. Must have spent too much time with paranoid Patty in there.
It's about samurai. Talk later, okay?
Right. Let's Delta. Follow me. I'll get us out of here. Elevator, over there. Let's go!
Find him!
down slow in this dump. Car's outside.
You all right?
I've had better days. That gonkette was sure I was a goddamn spy. Okay, come on. Fuck. Just hope the car's still where I parked.